Hola, welcome. So, I don't be having time for the long intros. I think I have accepted that now. So we're going to jump right into the video. If you're new, welcome. If you're old, welcome back. Subscribe and all that good stuff. So let's jump right into the video. Today, we are going to be taking a look at the new Colored Rain palette. This is the Rebellious Nude palette. Now, if you know moi, you will know, or you should know by now, that I am a nude freak, okay? Not that type of nude freak, but makeup type of nude freak. Like, I love nudes. I love chocolates. I love browns. I just love it all, because I just feel like it's so easy to work with, and anybody and their mama can create some bomb ASS look with a nude palette. So I was sitting there minding my business, and you know, I was on Instagram or whatever, and I saw Lorraine, CEO of Colored Rain, if you don't know, post this gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous palette. And I was like, get out.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
So Colored Rain also dropped some eyeshadow base. It comes in 4 shades, and I am going to be showing you what they look like. So here are the 4 shades that the paint base come in. You have white, and then you have rope. White and rope are very thick. Like, they give me this thick consistency. Like, it's something that you can cut your crease with and have control over. You don't have to worry about it smearing everywhere, right? Then there are the last 2 shades. You have Desert Sand, which is the darkest one, and then you have Wheat, which is this one. Now, these 2 shades are more watery. Like, they're not as thick as the first 2 shades, which are the rope and white. So that's something to keep in mind. I'm gonna use the shade Desert Sand to clean up the brow. Okay, so I went ahead and used the Juvia's Place Eye Prep Eye Primer for the top of my brows. The Desert Sand on the eye is not as deep as I thought it would be. And I don't want that halo. I just didn't want that halo effect at the top of my brows and also over here. So this is the 2 of them. This is the Colored Rain Desert Sand, and then this is the Juvia's Place Eyeshadow Base number 3. This one is darker and deeper and actually matches my skin tone, which is what I want when I'm cleaning up the top of my brows. Okay, so I'm going to apply the shade Desert Sand all over my lid. And using this Real Technique concealer brush, I'm going to use that to press the concealer into my lid and just blend it out. So I actually like that this shade is not so thick, because it actually makes it easier to blend out. So using this Benefit brow brush, I'm going to take the shade Who Gonna Check Me, okay? And I'm going to draw like a wing, like I'm doing a wing liner. So what this is doing is basically giving me precision, like I know where I am placing the shadow. So with this Morphe E36 brush, I'm gonna go ahead and pick up the shade I'm Speaking, and I'm going to use that to blend out Who Gonna Check It. So with the same brush cleaned off, I'm going to take the shade What Rules. So going in with that Benefit brush again, I'm going to take the shade Who Gonna Check Me. Again with the Morphe E36 brush, we're going to pick up I'm Speaking. Then blend that black out going upward in the upward motion. You know what? I know this palette has so much potential, and I really wanted to do this nude look, but I want to see how popping these colors. I'm going to take that Benefit brush again, go in the black, define that line that I drew. So going back in with I'm Speaking. So I'm just gonna blend that black out with I'm Speaking. It's so hard for me to do these eye tutorials and talk at the same time, so you guys please just bear with me till I get used to it. But I'm basically just using I'm Speaking to blend out that black. So going in with this mini blending brush from Colored Rain, I'm going to grab the shade Act Up just to set the concealer. So now that that is done, I'm picking up the shade I'm Speaking and lightly just blending it into the inner crease, I guess. Same brush, I'm gonna go in with What Rules. intake and act up. I'm gonna go back in. So it's all about blending, honestly, so you get what you're looking for. I'm good. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my face, foundation, all of that, and then come back and then finish off the eyes so we can see what it looks like. Okay, so I'm back. My face is beat, snatched, okay? I put it together, put my face back on. So we're gonna go ahead and move on to the bottom of the eyes. I'm gonna go back in with the same Benefit brush that I used, and I'm going to take the shade. I'm gonna take Who Gonna Check Me, dust off the excess because my face is already done. I don't want no fallouts. It's gonna be a hot mess. And I'm going to apply that. I'm applying that right at the outer corner of the bottom lid, bottom lash. That's it. I'm not gonna bring it in here because I kind of want to put a shimmer in there. So I'm gonna do the same thing for this side. So going in with the Morphe E36 brush, I'm going to take the shade I'm Speaking, and I'm going to focus that right under the black just to blend out the black, but in a pattern motion because I don't want to make a mess. So taking another brow brush, I'm going to go in with Big Boss Energy, and I'm going to apply that in the inner corner of my eyes. So I'm going to apply some glue first because I think it's a foil thingy. I don't know what it's called. I just know how to do makeup, okay? This is from Too Faced. I've had it for a while, and it's their glitter glue. Taking this small paint brush, I got it off of Amazon, and I am going to apply that right at the lower lash line and then place the glitter on top. Let's see if this works. Keep in mind that I'm just pushing it in. I'm not, because then it's going to be a hot mess. So the boys are home, so you might hear kids in the background, but just bear with me. I'm gonna go ahead and apply my lipstick, and this one is from Colored Rain, and this is from the Power Collection. It doesn't have a name on it, so I don't know what shade this is, but it's like the red one from the collection. I don't know, red lipsticks don't look good on me. So I'm gonna go ahead and fix up my hair, and then I'm gonna come back, then we could talk about this, and then, you know, put some lip liner on though. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know how I feel about this red. Red doesn't usually look good on me, but we'll see. Okay guys, so this is it. This is the final look. I love this. I love the palette. I think it's such a pretty palette. You can literally do anything with this palette. Like, I feel like if you're a makeup artist, this is a palette that you're going to need or you need in your kit. Colored Rain, once again, outdid themselves. I mean, this is it, okay? I love it. I cannot wait to use it to create more looks. I will try and film more tutorials with you guys. Not with you guys. I will try and film more tutorial for you guys using this palette. So stay tuned and look out for that. The lip also is by Colored Rain. It's the red from their Power Collection. And then also this one is called Red Sea. They're both by Colored Rain. If you guys want to check them out, I will leave the link in the description box below. Go ahead and use my code MADDIE10 when you're shopping from Colored Rain to save you some coins. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Let me know what you think. If you guys would want more looks using the palette, let me know. And again, like I said, I would do that for you. And yeah, bye. Oh, also, if you are not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe so that when I do post, you guys will be able to see it. And also turn on your notification bell so that when I do post, you guys will get the notification. Because, you know, it sucks when you create content and post it and then your followers or your subscribers don't even get to see it. So please go ahead and turn on your notification bell. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.